Cole spent 2 years of his sparkling striking career at St James Park after joining for a club record £1.75 million in 1993. And his love for Newcastle still runs deep, which is why he's fearful for the future. Cole, like the Toon Army itself, is concerned that owner Mike Ashley has not given boss Rafa Benitez the spending power he so badly craved to keep Newcastle fighting fit in the Premier League. And he is troubled that if the highly principled and clearly frustrated Spaniard exits the door, Newcastle will collapse in his absence. Cole said, "Yes, I think they are going to struggle. The fans are disappointed because I don't think Mike Ashley has given Rafa what he wanted.